Welcome back to our channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Silver Skates is the first ever Russian Netflix original. The streamer scooping up global launch rights after the movie changed into a relative field workplace hit at some point of the pandemic. The film's duration romantic Romeo and Juliet derived drama is primarily based totally on a name simplest on Mary Mapp's Dodge Snowball, Hans Brinker or the Silver Skates. Will this tale of a humble pickpocketer and the daughter of a duke make us in a four-fortkind birthday party with it or undergo? Let's discover out. Shakespeare meets Dodge meets Dickens meets Marx on this tale that's so canned up in a mild syrup. It's as gaggle of antique sad lines. Thank you, preferred deity. The manufacturing values are uniformly nice. Sets, costumes, hair, lights are all lush with the standard duration detail, consequently preserving our eyes from being as bored as our brains. A good way to foresee beat of the plot with minimum effort. The characters are mild and ethereal and flavorless as rice cakes and thinly crowned with the screenplay's flavorless grill of socio-political and gender dynamic commentary. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. This film has something to say. Women need to be allowed to be sensible and the aristocracy is awful and disconnected from reality. But that is all apparent and acquainted with loads of cliches, you may say. But have ever visible earlier than a pace skating Gendarme Square. No, you have been facing has not and cynical cretins. And yet towards the odds, the velocity skating gender game squad, which receives now no longer sufficient display time, does now no longer raise Silver Skates above boilerplate storybook status. Michael Loschen's routine is simply fine, the performances are simply fine, and the artwork route is good as well. It's the writing that's DOA and the film clocks in a draggy 130 minutes. It's exceptional and empty escapist mainly responsible near pressure. It nearly truly might draw extra eyeballs if it changed into title Speed Skating Gender Game Squad. Thank you for watching the video. To learn for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.